Focus! Focus!
I see. I see you now. You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
Ended it.
capable warrior. Remember your training.
mirror.
The mirror focus is building. It's building.
To the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming. I still hear you.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And there she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. In the trees. The mountains. Caves.
Senua, you have the sight, just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. like she's still watching over.
She misses her so much.
The Northmen say that Odin is always in search of knowledge and wisdom and magic. There was a very wise being named Mimir, who guarded the waters of wisdom which flow from the roots of the world tree. Odin wished to drink from this spring, but he had to pay a price. So he gouged out his own eye as offering to Mimir. He drank from the well, and traded one way of seeing for another.
Oh, God.
Thank you. Avengers!
It's nearly over.
Finish it.
There's another challenge.
There's another challenge.
She hasn't challenged Cert.
The Yellow Gate.
Cert, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
We will find him. She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness, the Northmen.
You're close.
Spy.
And I still hear their cries. is carried in the wind.
Do you hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
The path to Hellheim is sealed for the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened. Of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I wish now that they had slaughtered me like the others. I rode their storm of fire, death, and slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.